Who's ready for the giveaway?
Hey Jay, what you had to show us, man? What you had to show us?
The kicks, man.
Oh, dude, the boy got them new joints, and he finally retired them ugly ass shoes that he had, man. Yeah, boy, finally retired them ugly ass things.
All right, guys, here we are at Played Against Sports, man. We're getting some new equipment for the gym, man. Well, new to us, but it's gonna be an upgrade for the gym. We're getting some things here for the weights, and we're getting this thing for the medicine balls. And we didn't find a bench here, but we're gonna find one today, hopefully, or this weekend. Just kind of cleaning up the gym, man. We're gonna do some stuff around the gym for the members, bro. So if you're a member of the gym or you're not, you guys gotta come check us out, bro.
Who's ready for the giveaway? Who's ready for the giveaway? Make some noise! Yeah. Alright, so the rule sets are. Whoever, you gotta be in the ring, and you gotta do the longest. Whoever holds the longest plank wins the shirt giveaway. Alright, let's go. Find a spot, y'all let me know when y'all ready. Listen up, the longest plank. Don't touch your knees on that thing, on the floor, or don't drop, then you're out. We're gonna be calling you out. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! The longest plank.
Yo, what's up, everybody? So we just had a successful cookout for the whole GBC family. We invited everybody, you know, that comes to the gym. And right now, we have a little bit of leftover food. We're giving it out to the people, homeless, not homeless. We got a bunch of workers here at the chicken plant. So, you know, maybe we're trying to feed them before their shift starts or whatever. Whatever we can find, man, we're going to give them. We don't want to just throw food away. We want to, you know, feed the people, whoever we can.
I know there's some down there. There's some people down there.
But we know there's some homeless people, like, over there. It's funny because they're usually always sitting out here. But today, they're not, so it's like we gotta look for them.
Show them the food.
Oh, this is the food. We got a bunch of hot dogs, we got a bunch of
glizzies. We got some
Sprite. We're not gonna stop till we get them all out over here. We don't want no food to go to waste, man. It's a blessing we're able to do things like this, and it's a blessing able to, you know, give a little bit back to you. And I think some of them are coming.
Yeah,
some of them are coming.
Yeah, we got comida!
Just stay right here.
Yeah, hey, just stay right here. Yeah, for real. Hey, tell them who just sent over there.
I don't know if y'all want to know. We just sent our little man David over there. Yeah, he's cool with them. He just went over there.
For real? Yeah, he knows. Comida.
He knows.
Hey, go get us some food.
Yeah, go get us some food. Go.
Hey, we got some food. We got some food.
Yeah, I got some food, man.
Hot dogs.
Oh, I thought you guys, like,
rallied
up a few people.
Hey, go let them know we got more food. Hey, you got a Sprite, too.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Is there any more people back there?
Yeah, we got about 15
people. Y'all go ahead, take them back to them. Yeah,
no more Sprite?
Yes.
There's another guy coming. You can get them Sprite.
We have ketchup. The hot dogs have ketchup.
Thank you all.
No, yeah. Y'all go ahead and get the food. Y'all stay dry.
Thank y'all. What's up, brother? Here you go, bro.
Carry it right here. Thank you.
Hey, all right, y'all stay safe. Hey, God bless.
Man, that's all it is, man. Ain't nothing. It's life, man. We love the people here. You know, it's unfortunate for them to be in the situation they're in, but whatever we could do to help, even if it's just a meal for a day, you know, that's a blessing that we're able to do it, and it's a blessing for them. So I'm just happy they're alive. That's all.
We feed people. That's what we do here. We box and we feed the homeless.
Like, in all seriousness, I do want to say, you know what I'm saying, sometimes us as people, we forget about those that they call homeless or, you know what I'm saying, drug addicts. You don't know what went through their life for them to get there. You know what I'm saying? And we could be like a helping hand, maybe just feed them for the night. You know what I'm saying? That's a blessing. That's what God put us here for. You know what I'm saying? Every blessing, you gotta remember those that in certain circumstances that you can help them out. That's a blessing in itself. So With all that being said, man.
Yeah,
good. Okay, there you go. Yeah. All right, have a good night. So you know what it is, guys. We're here in Gainesville, man. The GBC, Gomez Boxing Club. Love you guys. Take care. Gomez time, baby.
Know your limits.
Okay. Boy got the brand new gloves.
New headpiece?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, all right. Oh, the growing piece. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You'll feel it.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Let's get it. Go. There it is. Throw that uppercut. Now. There it is. Told you. Now. Throw it. There, throw that uppercut, it's right there, that uppercut's right there. Those are Air Forces, nigga. Get his ass, John. No. You're talking about dunks. Nice. Close it.
So I got here my boy Saul.
Friday, let them know what we're about to do. What we're about to do. What's all the right, challenge?
So they got a challenge. They got 2 months. What is it? 2 months?
2 months. 2 months. 2 months. So what's that? July?
July.
End of August?
End of August. End about August. The end of August. They got to lose 20 pounds. First one to lose them gets $200. Two bills. All right, so we're finna weigh them in right now and get this thing started. All right,
let's go. We got a shake on it.
Easy money. Let's see.
Yeah, you can come get the weight.
Yeah, come get the weight, right? Here, let me move this on.
You can get the shirt off.
Sure, bro. No. Sure.
All right, my boy Tony got 152.6.
Comes Almighty. 171.4.
All right. Put them on right next to each other. Hold on. Is the lighting good right?
Mm-hmm.
So you can see the body. So you can see the transformation.
Transformation.
2 months.
Right. 2 months.
Got body
speed. Show us the muscle, Saul.
They can't.
Let them rip.